That gate, it's getting bigger. If it gets much larger, Emeroth can bring his fleet through.
Then we must cut the link between warp gate and tower.
You have a plan.
We use Invictus to sever the orbital spire.
At that range, will the Titan's cannon be effective?
It's time we use the power source to our advantage. To supercharge Invictus. We need to reach that Titan. The demon could get the power source past a million orcs. It needed help.
And we obliged.
I was deceived. I am responsible for chaos breaking through to this world.
Connecting Adeptus Astartes.
All access Ultramarines, attack!
Smash those spikes! Kill the spikes for them!
Duty requires that I put voice to my concerns.
Speak, then.
You held the unshielded power source again, Captain. And again, you emerged from the exposure unscathed. The Codex Astartes warns that those in league with Chaos can withstand the warp's touch.
You forget yourself, Ultramarine.
Leandros, I do not take this warp resistance lightly. But the search for answers must wait until after we deal with this chaos invasion.
What if that is too late?
Leandros, enough. We need to keep moving.
Step up.
coming from?
Guardsman, report.
My Lord, Space Marine. They were on us almost immediately.
Captain Titus, are you there? This is Lieutenant Mira. This whole planet has gone mad.
The forces of Chaos are invading this world. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
I know what route to take. I deployed troops to man outposts between the Calcus facility and Bastion Primus. From there, you can access the rail network across to Manufactorum Majakis.
Understood. I will meet you there.
Oh!
base is standing at all.
How can we face them? The legions of chaos.
Trooper, get yourself together right now.
Yes, ma'am.
The other platoons are going to fall back towards the bastion. Hold this position, or they'll be cut off. Greetings, Ultramarines.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
As well as can be hoped, considering we are surrounded on all sides by the enemy horde. We're heading back to the command post, Captain. over here.
Well met, Mira.
Jonah, I half expected to find a demon chewing on your bones.
Well, they'd spit me right out.
Make your report, Jonah.
The Greenskins have been pressing us hard, both down here and at the Bastion proper.
Get ready to fall back to the Bastion. Do not engage Chaos forces directly until I get reinforcements down here to back you up.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Captain Titus, this way.
Lieutenant Mira, this is Bastion Primus. We're under heavy assault. The orcs are back, and they cut power to the sentry guns.
All of them?
They took out the generator. We couldn't defend it against such numbers. We had to fall back.
The Ultramarines and I are almost at your position. Mira out. We need the sentry guns. There aren't enough of us to hold this position without them.
Lieutenant, the central outpost is under attack.
Tell them we're on our way.
Move out, brothers.
We need those sentry guns.
Lieutenant, where is the generator?
If you continue on, you'll find it at the end of our fortifications.
I will contact you once I have a storm. Brothers, the guardsmen will need your help until the guns are reactivated.
We will hold the line, Captain.
Thanks, Lieutenant.
Here we are, my lord.
Carry on, Guardsman.
Sidonus to Captain Titus. We are running into orcs down here. Nothing like above, though. Just enough to be an annoyance. We will be there soon.
Understood.
with you yet, Space Marine!
But I am finished with you, Orc.
Captain!
The damned Orc is dead.
Finally, some good news.
This rail line will take us directly to the Titan Manufactorum.
The faster the better. Those Orcs slowed us down.
And gave Nemiroff time to prepare his invasion. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.